strength. Kidding me? Zonai charge connected. Yeah. That should make the outline that denotes that something is fused a less similar color than the blue background of the currently equipped item. I mean, I know it's like green around it, but it's it could stand to be a bit more clear. Jesus. Working before. Thank you. waste time lighting a hot air balloon. Get onto this without triggering it. Actually need two levels now. Of rather see Link's hair. Even if I do have to look at him sleeveless and apparently not having trouble with the cold. This is my first time flying this high. The air is pretty cold up here, huh? I'll be fine, but what about you, Link? Make sure you don't freeze, okay? I put a feather in my hair. I'm fine. See, it warms me up. Titanium Shrine. Really? Come on. I didn't do anything besides climb up a bit. Nintendo needs to understand that shrines are a better reward than the reward for fucking doing them. Stupid chest. It's just a thing to open up. I don't care what's in it. I mean, it's usually not anything special. Wow, so this is what was waiting for us in that huge cloud. This is the Stormwind Arc from the kids' song. Huh? Hey, it's Zelda. What? Huh? What the? This proves it, Link. The blizzard that's been pounding Rito's village is coming from there. Oh yeah, didn't I see someone here a minute ago? Weird, I could swear they were just here. You didn't recognize her? What is this? It's a shrine? What is this? Oh, it's a teleport pad. Looks like it's shut tight, but the source of the blizzard has got to be right under that hatch. Isn't there some way we can get it open? That sound. There it is again.
Brave fledgling. There are still 5 locks securing the hatch on the deck. Use your power to release all 5 locks, and the hatch should open.
More kiosk analogs.
Heed my words.
It's calling out to me loud and clear. The source of the blizzard messing up the village has got to be under this hatch. If that voice was right, it'll open once we find a way to release all 5 locks. We're so close. Come on, Link, let's go figure out how to open those locks. Really wish that they actually improved dungeons. The only thing they improved was the aesthetics. They're still mechanically as shallow as the ones in Breath of the Wild. You know, actually, that's wrong. About, it's actually worse mechanically, because divine beasts were like shrines and you couldn't climb everything. Unless you can just kind of